Alright, so now we'll go ahead and plug in the 8-pin mini DIN connector. Male to female. Plugs in just like that. And I take this double-sided Velcro, wrap around here, and help secure it. So there it is in place. And it's tethered by the harness and to the anchor product. I run it down my neck seal, out the front of my shirt, basically up to my chest plate where I keep the battery supply mounted. So let me go ahead and hook up the wires and show what we've got going here.